My name is Sanjay Kumar Paul. I'm a state head of Center for Catalyzing Change and also state coordinator of White Ribbon Alliance Jharkhand, India. My role in White Ribbon Alliance is to provide leadership to this alliance and provide directions, build the capacity of the alliance members and facilitate that they carry out this movement throughout the state. I have been working in this alliance since last 4 years. White Ribbon Alliance unites individuals, organizations, CSOs and communities to make pregnancy and childbirth safe for all women and newborn in India and its states. Ours is a movement that builds alliances, strengthens capacities, influences policies, harnesses resources, inspires voluntarism and motivates action to protect the lives of women and newborn in India. Till now, there are 118 civil society organizations in Jharkhand. My major thrust of our working area is to create awareness on rights and entitlements. We also mobilize communities and provide them a platform where the voices of women are heard by the policymakers and decision makers so that the services they receive is of quality from the public health facility. Jharkhand is a tribal dominated area. It has hills, forests, and illiteracy also is a major problem in Jharkhand. There are hard to reach areas also in the Jharkhand, which is very difficult for the service providers to reach to the community, or also communities cannot access the services by reaching the service providers. Civil society organizations work very closely with the communities in the remote areas. They reach out to the each and every woman, marginalized communities also in the Jharkhand, and they share their experiences and empower them to raise their voices. To cite an example, recently the civil society organizations reached out to more than 50,000 women in the state of Jharkhand and asked the women to ask one concerns, one issues that they want to be addressed by the government, so that they can get quality of services. These voices are collected and reached out to the decision makers at the state level, and actions are being initiated. Thus, we think their voices will really help them to get good quality services in reproductive, maternal, child health and family planning services. The civil society organizations of the state of Jharkhand faces a lot of challenges. Say for example, they have bigger challenges of resource mobilization and fundraising. Due to lack of fund, they are unable to work properly as they want to work. Also, there are gaps in HR policies, financial management, organizational management. So that really hinders them to work in full swing as a development organization and reaching to their potential to deliver what they should reach. HMG project was really helpful in developing the organizational capacity of the civil society organization. They helped them to reassess their organization using capacity assessment tool and understand their gaps they need to work on. Now they realize where they have to work and how they can reach to the fullest potential so that they can perform better in the long run. The training provided by the HFG was really of good quality, particularly the contents and topics it covered, such as leadership management, financial management, HR policies and manuals, fundraising, legal compliances, financial sustainability. These really were needed, and I think this is really going to bring good change in the civil society organizations, and hope this will lead to their sustainability. And I wish they will continue to provide services that they have been providing to the communities to improve maternal and newborn health services in the state of Jharkhand. In my opinion, the training was really wonderful. I can see since the beginning of the meeting, capacity assessment, formal training and community interaction. In every step, I could see all the CSO members are fully involved and they are internalizing every component of the training. And this is really helpful for them. And I hope with this capacity, they will be able to build up and make the sustainability plan for the organization. In my opinion, HFG's capacity building approach was really good. I liked that the responsive approach where they did the assessment also and in the open dialogue with the CSOs, and they delivered as per the need they assessed. And I hope this has really made the CSOs strengthen their capacities and they will be able to realize their potential and they will be a powerful agent of change in the communities, and thus they will bring change in the lives of women and children in the society, in the state and in India.